A Luzerne County man is one of two people who were killed in a weekend shooting in Allentown. The Lehigh County coroner says 23-year-old Calvin Perez Montolvo from Hazel Township was pronounced dead in a hospital Sunday. He, along with 30-year-old Jose Salgado from Allentown, died in the shooting on Elliger Street. Autopsies will be performed tomorrow. Police are investigating, and so far there's no word on what touched off that deadly shooting.